Hearing the word viral is less likely a medical term and more of just, I just became famous overnight kind of a sitch. 2015 has some pretty epic viral YouTube videos that we've liked, shared, and watched over and over again. So join me as we break down the top 10 viral videos of 2015 right here on Listed. Many viral videos have kept us laughing out loud for hours upon end, but some viral videos come in the form of dance. Silento's Nay Nay took the world by storm this year, and before we knew it, the video had everyone young and old chanting, "Watch me, watch me." But we all stopped and embraced every ounce of cuteness when the little Heaven King and her dance crew rolled up in a Barbie car and whipped their way into our hearts.
Gonna do it for me.
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Now watch me, Nay Nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. Whip, watch me, Nay Nay.
Why me?
And next up, with just over 80 million views, comes the Clash of the Clans Super Bowl commercial featuring Liam Neeson. And yes, it's Liam, not Lion.
Over here. It's, Liam. You will regret the day you crossed Angry Neeson 52.
Liam hands down deserved Dad of the Decade Award for his role in the movie Taken and his husky voice threatening lines, so the play on the iconic line was one to remember. But the next best dad award goes to Roman Atwood. This dad filled his entire house with plastic balls, and not only did he and his kids have a field day, but they got a kick out of pranking mom, and oh, what a surprise she got. Have some balls to pull off that prank. And the next viral video had us smiling from cheek to cheek and maybe even shedding a tear or two. This PSA from the Ad Council shared a powerful video on how love has no labels or disabilities. The video still has 55 million views and counting. And turning things back up a notch, we have a late night lip sync battle between Will Ferrell, Kevin Hart, and Jimmy Fallon, partaking in one of the most epic lip sync battles we've ever seen. Will Ferrell was drunk in love for Queen Bee, Jimmy Fallon did a mic drop at the end of his Kelly Clarkson performance, and Kevin Hart gave all of himself serenading both Will and Jimmy. Pure perfection, if you ask us. And speaking of the most epic singing sesh, this surely gives Jimmy Fallon a run for his money. Justin Bieber sang Carpool Karaoke with James Corden on The Late Late Show and throws it back to his side-swiped hair days while showing off those famous pipes that we all know and love.
I'm pumped.
You know you love me, I know you care. Just shout whenever, and I'll be there.
What?
You are my love.
You are what?
You are my heart.
But seriously, how great was that? And next up, prepare to feast your eyes upon one of the weirdest yet awesomest videos that featured a 6-foot man climbing into a 6-foot water balloon.
Refreshing.
What a damn Jabba the Hutt.
It's quite nice. Jabba the Hutt. La 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 la.
The Slo Mo Guys bring you some pure ridiculousness in this video, although I'm still not too positive what we just witnessed. But with that, we're moving right along. Britain's Got Talent saw a golden buzzer this year with the golden boy named Calum Scott. The 26-year-old sang a rendition of Dancing on My Own by Robin and earns himself a standing ovation plus a spot straight to the live show. Take a look.
I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh.
Woo, major goosebumps, right? I think I just fell in love, but going viral can do that, I suppose. And next up, Taylor Swift was the only one shaking it off all year until recently, when a Dover police officer gave us the lovely gift of rocking out to Taylor Swift on a series they like to call Dash Cam Confessionals. Hi. Cause the players gonna play, 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 and the haters gonna hate, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake it off, I shake it off. Really though, this video is just further proving what we all do in the car while listening to Taylor Swift. But as we come to an end here, the last viral YouTube video sensation that gave us so much life was none other than President Obama reading mean tweets about himself on Jimmy Kimmel Live.
How do you make Obama's eyes light up? Shine a flashlight in his ears. That's pretty good.
Don't you worry, President. If you got haters, that means you're doing something right. And before the subject quickly changes to politics, that sums up our list of the top 10 most viral YouTube videos of 2015. So now we want to hear from you guys. Which video were your favorites, and were there any you've replayed more times than you can even keep track of? Get the conversation going right down here in the comment section below. And after that, you could click right over here to check out a few of Ellen's best hidden camera pranks. Thank you so much for joining me here on Listed. I'm your host, Jackie Idanisi, and I'll see you guys next time. For more Clevver videos, click to the left to see 8 celebrity friendships that are totally hashtag BFF goals. And to the right, you could check out 5 best songs from Justin Bieber's Purpose.